President Donald Trump on Wednesday vowed to get involved in a long-shot lawsuit filed by the state of Texas at the U.S. Supreme Court. The Republican president, writing on Twitter, said, quote, "We will be intervening in the Texas case. This is the big one. Our country needs a victory." Hoping to help Trump, Texas on Tuesday mounted an unusual effort to overturn the election results in Pennsylvania, Georgia, Michigan, and Wisconsin by filing a lawsuit against them directly at the Supreme Court. The Republican plaintiffs argued that the universal no-excuse mail-in ballot program passed by the Republican-controlled Pennsylvania legislature in 2019, enabling voters to cast ballots by mail for any reason, violated the state's constitution.
And we'll be going up to the Supreme Court very shortly.
Trump's bid to reverse the election results suffered more losses on Tuesday. The Supreme Court denied Pennsylvania Republicans' efforts to throw out up to 2.5 million mail-in ballots in the state as they tried to undo Trump's loss. And later Tuesday, the Nevada Supreme Court rejected an appeal from President Donald Trump's campaign to overturn the state's election results, affirming President-elect Joe Biden's win in one of the battleground states that helped propel Biden to victory.
We won in those swing states.
Trump has falsely claimed he won re-election and has made baseless allegations of widespread voting fraud.
You can't have fraud and deception.
The president provided no details on the nature of the intervention in the Texas case. Officials from the four states at issue have called the lawsuit a reckless attack on democracy, while legal experts give it little chance to succeed. It was filed directly with the Supreme Court rather than with a lower court, as is permitted for certain litigation between states.